My name is Drew Ann Long, and I'm the founder creator of Caroline's Cart. Caroline's Cart is a special need grocery cart that I designed for older children and adults with disabilities. I have three children. Caroline is my middle child. She is now 15 years old. She has a condition called Rett syndrome. She does not walk or talk, but she is very aware of what's going on. Years ago, Caroline would fit into what retailers would provide. When she outgrew that, I was forced to bring my wheelchair in with her, and I had to have help. I had my two-year-old son with me. I had my oldest daughter who was 10, and I had Caroline in the wheelchair. And it was honestly a three-ring circus. It was the most stressful shopping time I had ever had. I remember getting home that day, and I just had called my husband, who was out of town, and I said, you know, it should not be this hard to feed your family. It literally started on a napkin. My husband and I had gone to dinner one night. I drew it and I was so excited and I was like, this is it. From that napkin, I realized that was not gonna get me very far. I started with professional drawings. From the drawings, I knew I needed a prototype. I found a company in Indianapolis, Indiana, who made my prototype. So I drove my minivan up there, took all the seats out, and I brought it home. And that was probably one of the most exciting days ever. Once we got the very first prototype is when I started my Facebook page and I started to create the demand. And I started to go to families and say, what do you think of this? What makes Caroline's Cart unique to older children and adults with disabilities is this seat. So really what we did was we just took out the toddler seat and we made, of course, a much larger seat for children, older children, and adults up to 250 pounds. So from 2012 to present, we have grown just tremendously and we are now in national chains. I laugh and I always say there was no one less equipped to do this. I'm a stay-at-home mom of three kids and I thought I had a good idea. I think the best advice I could give anyone is just to know your audience. I love getting up every single day because there's not a day that I do not wake up to emails, Facebook posts, and to pictures from families from all over the country and now all over the world saying, Caroline's Cart is a game changer. And my goal is for every retailer to have Caroline's Cart.